these walls aren't exactly flush, so it's a little tricky. I go like this one way and this side comes off. Be careful. This side over there, I did it a little thicker mix and it was a lot harder to get in. It was pretty thick. This is a slightly more viscous mix, so it's a little bit easier to get in there, but it's, you know, it's probably like about peanut butter. Now, before it was maybe, I tried to get it to this, but it's my first time doing this, so I wasn't sure. This is the bag of powder that I used to mix it with water, so I wasn't sure how much water to mix or anything like that, but I guess it's kind of common sense, really. You can't have it too thin and it won't fold, or if it can't be too thick, then you'll break your wrist trying to put it in. Work through this stuff pretty quickly. Bottom part is really tricky. I don't want to get that on the floor. Yeah, actually this time around, slightly thinner than when I was using the first time, and it's a lot easier to put in actually, and it's still not too thin, it's still pretty good. Anyways, just wanted to show who was ever interested in that, what I was doing.